Hi everyone, my name is Dr. Jeeva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraser branch. Today, let's talk about how cavities can be prevented. Now, cavities or tooth decay are formed by the bacteria which live in our mouth. When this bacteria comes in contact with certain kinds of food, especially food which contains sugars or carbohydrates, they release acids. Now, these acids along with food debris, bacteria and saliva form a layer of plaque on the surface of the tooth. Now, this plaque over a period of time causes dissolution of the enamel surface, leading to pitting and cavity formation. Now, the initial or the first stage of a dental caries or cavity formation is the discoloration of the enamel surface. This can be seen as a white spot. Now, until this stage, the cavity process is reversible. If left untreated or unattended, this can lead to further cavity formation or a hole in your teeth. Now, what are the tips to prevent the formation of cavities? Brushing your teeth twice a day with a fluoride containing toothpaste is essential, especially before going to bed in the night. The use of proper brushing technique is also important to remove all the accumulated plaque correctly from the tooth surface. The cleaning of the interdental spaces between your teeth is also important, which can be done using an interdental floss or an interdental brush. Now, these are places which are hard to clean by regular tooth brushing, so it is essential to use a floss or an interdental brush. Antimicrobial mouthwash, when used half an hour after brushing, helps eliminate bacteria from the mouth as well. You can also visit your dentist to get a treatment for a fluoride gel application. Now, fluoride is very important because it prevents the dissolution of the enamel surface and also helps in remineralization. It also helps to prevent the acids which the bacteria release to some extent. This is especially a fluoride gel application is especially important for a child in the growing stages because it helps to strengthen their teeth. There is also something called as dental sealants. Now, these sealants act and form a when applied, they form a thin film on the surface of the teeth, especially the chewing surfaces, because that is where most of the grooves and pits are located. Now, this dental sealant forms a protective barrier on the surface of the tooth, thereby preventing food lodgement and thereby accumulation of bacteria. Now, diet is also a major factor in preventing cavities. Stick to a nutritious, well-balanced diet. Avoid sugary stuff such as cakes, breads and carbonated drinks. Foods such as cheese, vegetables and fruits help prevent cavities. Now, it is also important to visit a dentist regularly every 6 months to get a professional scaling done to remove the accumulated plaque or calculus buildup for the health of your gums and to get a restoration of the pre-existing cavities if there are any present, especially in cases of cavities which can be seen only through a dental x-ray. I hope these tips were helpful. Please visit us for a consultation, and if you have any doubts, please let us know. Thank you.